40 years ago, the Vietnam War was ended by President Nixon, and hundreds of prisoners of war came home after years of brutal captivity.
And then there they were on the lawn of the White House for dinner with the president. In prison, they wrote down songs about America, and 40 years ago, they sang one of them, written in prison. It is called the POW Prayer, about honor and freedom and home.
O God, to Thee we lift our prayer and sing.
O God, to Thee we raise our